afternoon to everyone. First of all, I would like to thanks to all my subscribers. Today I will send this lesson. This is for beginners, those who are learning tabla, new beginners, for them. Today we will start this lesson from parts of tabla. If we want to play anything or we want to learn something, we have to learn theory about that lesson. So that is why I think I should begin my class from parts of tabla. We have to know how many parts and what is the name of that parts. So here first we will go complete set. This is our tabla. This is instrument called tabla. So we have two drum, one in my left side, one is my right side. So in that I will show you, we have four layer, 1, 2, 3, 4. Once again I am repeating, 1, 2, 3, 4, and the upper part. So we have to know what is the name of this four layers. First layer, you can see it is looking like rope. This looking like rope, it is called gajra. You can see this is completely it is making it tight completely. So it is called gajra, first layer. First layer we call gajra. Then come to the second layer. Second layer, this part completely edge, that is called in music language we call kinara. Kinara we call. We have two more name also, chanti and kani. So second layer we have three name, kinara, chanti, kani. Then come to the third layer. Third layer is little bit spacious. Spacious, this is called maidan. Name is maidan, or we can call lab. L-A-B, lab. So first layer, second layer, third layer. Then come to that four layer. It is looking like black. Black part we call siyahi or kiran. Siyahi or kiran. So my dear students, we got four layer. Once again I am repeating, first layer is called gajra, second layer kinara or chanti, third layer maidan or lab, fourth layer kiran siyahi. Then come to that, you can see some rope kind of things are there. It's all completely made by skin, animal skin. This one you can see completely for a tying, for keeping it tight. That's why they are using, we call it badi. Badi. Then this sound, for the sound sake, the sound should come, that resonance should go more. That's why we are keeping this one called geta. This one called geta, for making it tight. That sound should stay maximum time. This another part. Now you got badi, geta. Then what is that? Completely this, it is looking like pot. Previously it was coming with mud pot. Now there, but that one is very difficult to carry. So slowly they modulate, they made it steel, copper. So it is brass also we are making. So it is made by copper. This is called handi. We call handi in music language, handi. After that in end, in last some round part is there. This is called enduri. Completely from up to down, this small round circle kind of things is there. This only it is controlling total. So this is called enduri. Same, this one we call dugi, completed. Now come to that tabla. Tabla also we have four layer. First same gajra, second किनारा और चांटी, थर्ड मैदान और लव, फोर्थ वन किरण और स्याही. टू टाई दिस वन टू मेक साउंड नाइस वी आर यूजिंग बादी, दिस ऑल्सो गेटा, दिस वन मेड बाय वुड. This is made of wood. This, if it is little bit weight, that means that sound will, that tabla will go longer time. Here also we call enduri. This one we can see. This is enduri. Now we are keeping with something. This is looking like ring. So in English we can call it ring. For keeping, for balancing purpose, we are keeping. And you can see my left side, two things. It is hammer, we are using for tune. You can listen one background sound. So we have to tune in that sound. We have to make it tight, sometimes we have to make it loose by using that tuning hammer. We call it tuning hammer. After that, while playing long time, we may get sweat from my hand, from our hand. So that's why we are using powder. This is powder box. These are the basics parts of tabla. Once again I am repeating, this one my first lesson. I clearly mention each and every parts. Still if you have any doubt, you can write your question in comment box, so that I will clear your doubt. And total, once again I am telling, total we call tabla. If you will divide it, this is called duki, this is called tabla. So my dear students, my dear colleagues, my dear friends, if you want to learn tabla, every week I will post. Please watch my videos and subscribe my channel. And my channel, once again I am telling you, my channel name is Sai Sangeet Rhythm Gurukul. You will get so many musical things, so many musical knowledge, whatever I know, I will try to share to you people. So please my subscribe my channel, is my humble request. While sharing, while telling something, if I will do any mistake or if I said any wrong thing or wrong word, please forgive me. Thank you so much.